Come gather round, people, and a story I will tell about a girl I remember and used to love so well. A black-haired beauty, a darling Spanish queen. Her cheeks were like roses and her eyes were emerald green. She was perfect as an angel, gentle like a dove, but no one knew what she was thinking of. And every man in town, they shared each other's dream to be living free with Carmen by the sea. One day a stranger came to town, and far as we could see, he had only come around to get Carmen by the sea. With a bouquet of flowers and a ring of solid gold, jewels and fragrances the finest I've been told. Well, it might have been those gifts, or maybe just his charm, or maybe just the way he held her in his arms. But he broke the hearts of many men, not just two or three. He was living free with Carmen by the sea. Days turned into months, then months turned into years, loving to longing, happiness to tears. No one had seen Carmen or the man that she had wed, until one day the news came down, the stranger was dead. Shattered on the rocks, on the shores of the raging sea, the fall had killed him instantly, everyone agreed. But no one understood just how it came to be. No one except for Carmen by the sea. Soon came to town, and words cannot express the power of her beauty, her bloody happiness. The men still gather round, entranced by every step. They didn't really care about the fate the stranger met. She was perfect like an angel, gentle like a dove, but no one knew what she was thinking of. And every man in town, they shed each other's dream to be living free with Carmen by the sea. She was perfect like an angel, gentle like a dove, but no one knew what she was thinking of. And every man in town just shed each other's dream to be living free with Carmen by the sea. To be living free with Carmen by the sea.